I want to explain Harvest Day a little bit to those of you who don't understand, because I'm going to say this again. Native Americans don't celebrate Thanksgiving because we're not thankful that the Catholic pilgrims committed genocide against our people. They stole our land, raped our women, did all this stuff, and that's why we're close to not being here anymore. My purpose here is this, is to teach people. And so I want people to understand that to me, Harvest Day begins at approximately noon, just like they have the morning at at Plymouth Rock for our people. We have a meal. It's just not a turkey meal. We celebrate the passing of our people to God, this in spirit. We also celebrate by passing the peace pipe. Some claim tobacco to be a part of the peace pipe, which is true. However, marijuana is the main ingredient. There's a lot of misconception and a lot of misteaching out there about what was actually used in the peace pipe. It's actually a mixture of marijuana and tobacco. And the reason for this is because of the spirits involved in it, in the ceremony of just passing the peace pipe. It's meant to relax people so that they can peacefully have discussion over some of the harder issues, basically. And that's basically what the Native Americans want. We're not greedy people. We just want control of our land. Not to be funny, but it was wrongfully taken from my people. And we're not trying to kick everybody out, but we ask that everybody have a set standard. We love sharing, and we're so grateful that everybody loves America. But could you have some standards about yourself? And for those of you who can't, you need to leave. My people don't believe in looting and robbing and hurting and being violent against police and law enforcement. That's not, we don't believe in being violent against anybody. According to the Bible, you're supposed to flee from violence, according to Jesus, which is what we believe in. So we ask that if you're going to continue to remain here, that you do it peacefully. Christianity is the founding religion of this country, and there are many of my people who died for that just because of the simple fact that Christianity is, it's accepting of all religion and culture as well. It teaches the combination of culture and religion, and that a lot of religious differences are just purely cultural differences if you pay attention closely. So this is the reason, and in proof of that, the Horn of Plenty, which is it's derivative of the Job's daughter's Horn of Adornment. It's the same thing. For those of you who don't know the history, you just learned a lesson. God bless America. Have a blessed day.